In this video, we are going to see how to delete all the guides across all slides. Why would you need that? Because look at this. I've got some copy-pasted slides and they have so many guides on it. These came from the PPT. I did not create them, so practically they're not usable for me. Now, how do I delete them? One by one, it's going to be very painful. In fact, the problem is I cannot even touch many of them because guides are created at slide level, layout master level, and slide master level. That's too much of manual work. So here is the deal. Our add-in has one simple convenient option, delete all guides. Just click on it. It'll give you a warning because this cannot be undone. Click OK and all the guides across all slides and masters are gone in one stroke. Now, does it mean guides are bad? No, absolutely not. If you want guides, you can always enable them and then create your own. So you use them to your advantage. One word of caution, in complex presentations, immediately as soon as you run this macro, if it is on OneDrive or Teams or SharePoint, it's going to auto-save. So wait for that auto-save to happen. Manually save it once, close the PPT and open it. Because in some cases, we have observed that after deleting all guides, if you disturb the presentation while it is saving, there could be a problem. To be on the safer side, make a copy of the PPT first and then delete guides. So in case there is a problem, you can always go back to the previous version. You can also download this add-in. It's a PPAM file. If you want to learn the programming behind it, you also download the PPTM file. In either case, after you download the file, right-click on it, go to Properties and unblock it. Create a folder called Macros and put it there. Next step is to install this add-in. Go to File menu, Options, Add-ins. Here you will see COM add-ins. Change that to PowerPoint add-ins. Click on Go, Add New, and choose the PPAM file which you just saved somewhere. Once it is done, remember to enable this checkbox. And once you do that, you will get an add-in button here or add-in tab. In the add-ins menu, you will see all the macros we have created. My friend Raj has done all the programming. There is a quick description of what other tools do, and we have separate videos for all of them. So try it out and let me know if you like it. Share it with as many people as you can so that everyone can benefit from this. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.